Hey guys, we're here at the Tirana Museum and we are in Albania. Let's see what this museum has inside. Let's go check it out.
Hey, 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 Vern.
Hey.
All right, you guys, so we're just poking around here. Let's see what we can see. Now this looks like it maybe held those amphora, the way it's tapered like that.
The object has five small conical holes with different diameters. These small holes have served as units and subunits for measured serials. So it's something a merchant probably used.
Mm. Oh, look at this. I love this little detailed figurine type stuff. Look at these are amazing. Wow. Guys, this is so elegant. So elegant. Look at that. That takes me back to see that right there.
You know what Bill Gates has in his house?
Hmm. He's got Gates. Did you get that? His head was stolen from a national museum. That's a trip. Them digging the statue out. That's incredible. Statue of a soldier. Amazing. Look at this, 1373. If that didn't get your attention in the day, nothing would. Look at how serious and imposing that is. Man. It's used to whack people with. Holy crap. It's like they didn't have much mercy if they're using this stuff. Because they were not messing around. That is a serious weapon. That looks Islamic. Look at this Bible, 1697. This is just unreal. If they wanted to whack you, they were gonna whack you. They did not play games. Look at this amazing piece right here. Look at this thing. Look at these pistols. This whole Bible, 1857. These are weapons for the wealthy. Look at how long that gun is, you guys. It's like 3-4 feet. If you're wearing a skirt, you even got a place for your gun and your knife or poke or whatever that is. I think that maybe loads the ball and the gun. So that's for the men, believe it or not. That fancy little skirt. Don't laugh, guys, that could be you wearing that. Like these fine gentlemen here. As hell. You hope you never saw the end of that coming at ya. Well, it's amazing to see these different styles of weapons and how they've changed. All right, this is for you gun maniacs. Take a look at this thing. How would you like that in your living room? Your trophy room. know some of you guys would just dig that revolver. Thing's freaking huge. Somebody shot at that pocket watch, right? This early printing press, you guys. Christmas in Albania at the square, 2021, within a few weeks away.
Hey, 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 hey,